I don't think where your background is or who you are or where you're from should be an obstacle to applying to medical school. Having different cultures and backgrounds helps us respect each other more and actually will make you a better medical student and a better doctor. I'm Omar. I'm currently an A&E Emergency Medicine Trainee and we're at the Lister Hospital in Stevenage. I was born and bred in London. I'm a second generation Pakistani, very big family. I'm one of four. I was the first person in my extended family to actually ever go into medicine. It was the hard work that actually pushed me to get to where I wanted to be. I'd applied to some medical schools outside of London, Hull York Medical School being one of them. And the thing that actually sold it to me was coming on the open day. It was the fact that I walked into the medical school and I'd felt at home. And that was a very odd feeling to describe, but a feeling of belonging when you've never been somewhere before was the reason why I'd made that decision. In my final year, I did do the London Air Ambulance Service elective, and I was very lucky to get onto that. I think 4,000 people applied, and I was chosen to be one of the people on there. It was a once-in-a-lifetime experience where you get to be exposed to such a high level of critical medicine. So if you're organised and keep a cool, calm, collected head, have an interest in lots of different medical conditions. There is no limitation in emergency medicine. You cover a lot of bases, and it also helps when you're doing it in a nice department. I want people to know that it shouldn't be your differences that stop you from coming to medical school. Anyone from any background, just as they can be a patient, they can also be a doctor.